Hello everybody, and Easter greetings to all who are watching this concert. Welcome to the collaborative Easter concert of 2022. This year's concert is a special one because, for the very first time, St. Stephen's College is doing the Easter special concert in collaboration with the Crickhowell High School in Wales. This is the beginning of what we hope will be a long and fruitful association. I'd like to say thank you to Miss Jackie Parker, the head teacher, Miss Victoria Callow, who teaches music, and the Reverend Rana Ayub Khan. Without our singers, there would be no concert, and so a very special thank you to all of them. Let me wish you all a blessed Easter.
First of all, welcome to everyone at St. Stephen's College in Delhi. It's so amazing for us at Crickhowell High School in Wales to be able to have this amazing link with you and joint working with you. We're absolutely thrilled and delighted. This for us is a little bit of heaven in Wales where we live, and equally we pride ourselves on being an international school. We love to work with schools in other countries. We've had lots of links with schools in India in terms of meetings for our students, but we're particularly delighted to be working with St. Stephen's College because during the pandemic, all of those links have ended, and it's been absolutely wonderful to be able to have this meeting with you and this link with you today. Crickhowell High School is a place where we believe in community and equality and diversity. We try and be a centre of excellence where we try and provide world-class learning, high-performance learning in a world-class school. Your reputation as a superb college is very well known. And, you know, like you, we are looking at this amazing privilege to be working with young people who have such fantastic futures ahead of them and who bring so much to our school every day. There is always a welcome in Wales. There's a word in Welsh called hiraeth, which means there's always a welcome in the hills, so there's always a welcome here. So we hope perhaps this is the start of a forging of a very strong bond between our two centres. We hope that perhaps in the future you may be able to come and visit us and we visit you. And whenever you are in Wales, as I hope you will be at some point in the future, please come and see us, please come and say hello, even if you're just passing to meet up with family and friends somewhere in the UK, we would be delighted to see you. But I hope this is going to be the start of an absolutely outstanding and very positive relationship. God be with you, and it's a pleasure to be working with you.
Greetings from India. I am Priyanka from St. Stephen's College, Delhi, the choir presenter, and I'm studying history in my final year. We're delighted to be together and finish this Easter project and present it to you. We're excited to learn more about Crickhowell.
My name is Victoria Callow, and I'm Deputy Director of Expressive Arts with Music Specialism at Crickhowell High School in Wales. We are a secondary school based in the beautiful Brecon Beacons National Park.
Thank you, Vicky. It was hard work but great fun to bring our students together to record and to sing. How has it been on your end, Vicky?
It's been interesting. It has. It's been very interesting. Okay, we've had some of our lovely GCSE and A-level music students working very hard. So they obviously have been rehearsing for several weeks before needing to record the audio first separately and then the video recordings, which they've never done before. So that was quite exciting. They were rather enjoying that.
It's been a great learning experience, discovering new talents and finding what our young students can do. For 2 years, the campus has been closed, and though we learned the art of studying and making friends online, it has been good to be back together in person and work together.
Yes, we've clearly missed singing and playing together since our school closed also in March 2020. And we went from having a very, very busy extracurricular programme where we have lots of children outside of schools also in drama and music clubs. And they went from doing a lot to doing absolutely nothing that was group music making. And this is very hard because the social aspect is also very, very important.
That's right, that's right. So we are thrilled to be together on campus and meet those whom we were interacting on screens. The music episodes have brought harmony and peace to our souls.
Most definitely, most definitely. Music of all forms is absolutely integral to our sense of well-being and happiness. So it's been fantastic to begin the rebuilding process of singing, performing together. It's been such a worthwhile and fulfilling venture.
So our Easter concert is special this year, bridging two nations and cultures together. We spoke on Zoom calls, WhatsApp calls, and have exchanged ideas virtually. And I hope this program is enthralling for you as well. Crickhowell is now a name stamped in our hearts and minds. I would take this opportunity to bring Easter greetings to each one of you.
Thank you. Lovely. Thank you. We've absolutely loved bridging the gap between our two institutions and meeting new and inspiring people. It's been a complete privilege to work with you all, and we hope to do so again soon and to continue to forge our new links and friendships. Happy Easter to everybody.
Come to the Table is a contemporary Christian song by Sidewalk Prophets. It paints a picture that everyone is welcome at the table of Christ, reminding us that Jesus came not for the righteous, but for the sinners.
Start on the outside looking in. This is where grace begins. We were hungry, we were thirsty, with nothing left to give. Oh, the shape that we were in. And just when all hope seemed
sinners who have been
free. Come to the table.
Jesus Christ is risen today is a Christian hymn written in the 14th century by George Frederick Handel. It is an Easter hymn referring to the resurrection of Jesus Christ.
One of our wonderful Year 13 music students. She has been awarded a scholarship to the Royal Welsh College of Music and Drama starting September 2022. We're all very, very proud of her. This is her own composition.
Thank you.
Lan is a 19th century Welsh hymn that means a pure heart, and it's one of our favourites.
Almighty and everlasting God, who of thy tender love towards mankind has sent thy Son, our Saviour Jesus Christ, to take upon him our flesh and to suffer death upon the cross, that all mankind should follow the example of his great humility, mercifully grant that we may both follow the example of his patience and also be made partakers of his resurrection through the same Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
The God of peace, who brought again from the dead our Lord Jesus, make you perfect in every good work to do his will, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, be among you and remain with you always. Amen.
Thank you very much for watching. I am so thrilled that Crickhowell High School and St. Stephen College, Delhi, have been able to present this Easter festival. A few months ago, when we were thinking about it, it looked difficult and quite challenging. But a big thanks to all those who worked tirelessly to make it possible. This is just a beginning of a journey in which Crickhowell School and St. Stephen College, they both will be able to explore deeper friendship and partnership to make this world more connected and a better place. Happy Easter to you all from us in Crickhowell. Thank you.